Christian and Horst and Jacob. Say your hands, sir. To need remind you, Her Majesty were here present and were not best impressed by such coarse display. Rather, gallantry and good courtesy shall win her favor. And indeed, a most noble gesture on your part and a worthy deed. I think you, sir, I shall not understand your good sense, but rather my sentiment.
Yeah!
Hold the ball on Jacob!
Yeah! Give him the blue thingy!
The blue thingy?
It's the blue thingy! I don't know what it is!
It has been here been explained on more than one occasion. His Majesty and Her Majesty were both here in attendance this day. And as such, I think, me, sir, that you might stand to well consider your behavior. Just on top of the table there, Stanley.
Gordon. No.
And as such was the case, you might stand here want to well consider your behavior in future. For this could have great bearing on your future opportunity. Thereby, do you now have to set forth?
Yes, give him the blue thingy. Hit him in the head.
No, I do not hear the call, but the long minutes we got brawling like brigands and ruffians in the film. Now, would you now, for your part, sir, put your hands down, you great gormless gents. I've already shot my wand. Well, it took me a hell of a long time.
It happens.
Now then, good people,
it's okay.
I'd like you to ask. The grief of our part, come this eve to witness here no more than these two louts fumbling and fooling about in the filth and mire and ordure. Yeah. Yeah. Do we not come rather to witness here some display of manly martial conflict?
Yeah.
And shall we be denied?
No!
Would you then? I direct these two here, rebound their feet, that they might now to take lance in hand and prepare to face each other in a manly joust?
Yeah.
Would you see this?
Yeah!
We shall then, as they be here about their final preparation, before they fail to take up line for the first of those four passes Francais. These then passes in the French manner, wherein they shall pass their left shoulder to left shoulder, last guard cross their horse's neck, and as they meet in the center, they shall have it right as hard and well they may in an effort to bring last, thereby scoring points, or if they have the necessary strength and skill for top their hapless opponents, thereby securing their victory outright. Now, throughout the course of our efforts, it will here our responsibility to offer them that encouragement necessary to inspire their hearts to their best efforts on our behalf. And this might be best accomplished by taking your champion's name as your chant. Thereby, for those upon this side, your chant will be Jacob.
Jacob! 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 Jacob!
I would then here to hold an award for Sir William Dudley, for it seemed to be a goodly hit. That's why 1 point is now Sir William. And for Sir Jacob. Rebecca. Having scored here a goodly hit, our little awfully ship at last, beholds him now 2 points at the at a second time. I would then here to hold an award for Sir William, to what seemed to be a goodly hit, and a lawful disarm, thereby the 3 points of now William.
Big bell!
And for Sir Jacob, having scored here a goodly hit and a lawful disarm, he holds him now 4 points. Good people, upon this, their third pass, I would then here to hold an award for Sir Jacob for a goodly hit, thereby 5 points of Jacob. And for Sir William, having scored here a goodly hit, a lovely shivered lad, and a lawful disarm, he holds now 6 points at the game.
Bill!
You see between them a fourth and final pass.
Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Yeah